And now fans are getting ready for tomorrow's parade to celebrate the team's victory. There's the panda right there. KCRA3's Tamara Berg has more on what the weather will be like in San Francisco.
If you're planning on heading to the city tomorrow to catch the Giants parade in action, well, here's the forecast conditions you can expect. Let's start out around 8 a.m. if you're planning that commute from Sacramento into San Francisco. It's going to be foggy. It's going to be gray, so there may be some reduced visibility. You may want to plan some extra time to get into the city. It's going to be cool as well, with temperatures mainly in the upper 50s. And as we take you through to the parade time, which is around 11 a.m., temperatures will still be cool, low 60s. It'll be a bit breezy as well, and we're still going to see cloudy skies. So do be aware of that. Make sure you dress in the layers. Looks like we will be in the mid-60s, right around the time that the parade's expected to wrap up. And we will start to see some peaks of sunshine. But overall, it's going to be cloudy, gray, and cool in the Bay for the Giants parade. Back to you.